Hello and welcome to my Stobart room. Let's take another look, shall we? You may remember the other videos. Well, this is the new updated version. Where I keep the curtains closed to keep the sunlight off. And remember, just along here, there used to be the big table. That is now across the back, hanging up all the old collectible t-shirts. Collection of photos on the wall. Or old calendars. My one-of-a-kind Eddie Stobart clock, made by my godfather, is on this new little display. We have a little picture of that very Christmas when I received that clock. And up on the shelf here, we have the web book, which was in sneak preview at that book there. And then the modern book, which is celebrating 40 years, along with an old, and still old, but quite newish video. Here's the new stuff for this year. Spot-ons and things. And that's my folder from 99 onwards, from when I joined, folder 1, folder 2, and the new one, folder 3. Then in the corner, we have Camlin photos, where I got some photos from. Like this one, which is a photo of what my clock is supposed to be about. Eddie Stobart Bonnie. Registration R700ESL. Is my very rare Airfix Stobart. Going on eBay for around 50 to 100 quid in its box. No idea how much mine would be worth in the glass box. I received that for a Christmas present. Same year as I got my clock. This one was from my uncle. And here we've got two Kerry Janes. The original remote control truck on the bottom here. Sadly it's missing one of the white aerials. That's through many years of playing with it. But it's still in good nick. And on top, we've got the toddler version, but not remote control. And as we go up the shelves, we've got the two new Atlas models and the other new one. A very mini Kerry Jane model, along with a load of the models that are also on the other board. That book here is a notepad with pen, only available when you get this one from Atlas Editions. Next shelf up. Yet more, that's a torch, collection of models, and the white box is for the white model from Atlas. I've got all the boxes for all my models, so they should all be worth a little bit of something. Then as we go up onto the final shelf, which is mainly just covering junk, we've got an old calendar picture. And we've got stickers from 2009 in an unopened packet. Moving across to here now. We've got the old spotter sticker from when I joined in 1999. And then the year after, they brought this one out. And we've got a collection of models also on here. Along with an old mug. And this year's present calendar on the month, which is May at the moment, but by the time this gets published on YouTube we should be in July. Over to my computer, we've got the mouse mat from 2007. The new, well, they've got a new one out this year, but that was last year's spotter sticker. Some coasters, collection of pens and pencils, the spotter pad, and a letter from Eddie themselves, as I've put forward a name, Rosemary Donna. So if it does get selected after in the next 3 years, I'll let you know. And that's something for you all to spot. On top of the computer, we have a model and a teddy bear. And this teddy bear is quite unique because it's signed by Eddie Stobart himself from when I met him at Truckfest 1 year. Here's one picture there. And here's my shrine for him. Bigger picture. Selection of hats, t-shirts, magazine, tell about the story from when he sold it to his brother, 40 year sticker, and a few paper bits about when he died. All was presented on top of the old beach towel. Now on the back of the door, there's again posters, pictures from the internet. That's one of the Camlin photos I was talking about earlier. More pictures from calendars, internet, Camlin. University Stobart hoodie. And another little t-shirt underneath, which I quite like that one. And down near the door is the old bed sheets, duvet and pillowcase. Sadly, I haven't got my curtains anymore, but I used to, but they weren't no good after a few weeks. But that's what you get when you're about 12 year old. They don't last very long. Here we have another Camlin photo, but this time of a Stobart in mirror group colours. The bedside cabinet light and a lampshade as well on the main light. This is the new clock from the other year, because I thought my one of a kind had broke, but it hasn't. But I've got a spare one now. There's another mug here for. The Convoy on DVD. And then down here, we've got a load of photo albums. Photo albums of when I went to Daventry 1 year. That's the driver that showed me round. I forget his name though now. Anyway, that's just a few of those. The other albums contain Truckfest and how this room and my collection evolved over the years, and more Camlin photos like the old coach, old lorries, Knuff lorries, Tango, Truckfest, Monster Trucks. There's one of how the depot used to look before it was painted and put in this little room. I hope you enjoyed this look around my new updated Stobart room.